mean, you know, that was painful to watch.
You need to help put that water all the way down there.
You gotta wait for the crane. I didn't get the crane yet.
That's one of those songs on no CD.
I'm gonna make a CD of the noises we make when we get in and out of our car. That's what I want.
No, the audience did it in the last song. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah.
Now I gotta do the flip side.
Sure, you probably keep yourself well, you go to the gym, you do things like that. I went to the gym not too long ago. As soon as I walked in, I asked the trainer, I said, listen, I want to be able to use a machine that can get me a beautiful young woman. Took me right to the ATM machine.
No matter what you try to do, look at this. How do you like this belly implant? Look at it. I got more chins than a Chinese directory. No matter what we do, we're here, and that's all that counts. Right? Thank you. 61 years ago, we signed with ABC Paramount. It was one of the larger labels. Yeah, we're affiliated with Paramount Pictures, so we thought we were in good shape. And we saw some of the other people that signed up with us at that particular time, and they're stable. This is what they call a stable of artists. Doesn't mean we were horses, you know. But and anyway, some of the people that signed us were Steve Lawrence, Paul Anka, Danny and the Juniors. There were a few others that could go on and on and on, but the one that really, really got me was a man that later on became one of my idols, and I'd like to dedicate this song also to someone who's no longer with us, and let's do this for Mr. Ray Charles.
To me.
We had the privilege to record this song, as I said, 61 years ago, not knowing that we would still be doing it this many years later. And you guys made it possible, and we always like to say thank you personally. So thank you so much, and we really, really appreciate it. Mostly, thank you. I love when somebody asks about it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do our number one song that sold 85 billion copies. And it goes something like this. Well, trust me, I'm 78 years old. I just had 5 bypasses, 2 collapsed lungs. It goes nothing like this. If you want to hear the way it sounds, go home and listen to the record. Or you can buy the CD out in the lobby. Anyway, thank you so, so much. God bless you, the little star.